Meantime, the Decatur School Board president announced he's stepping down and moving to Florida. Dan Oakes was first elected in 1991 and continued his service up until 1998, serving at least 7 terms. He said, quote, "I've enjoyed my time on the board immensely, both the good and the bad, but it's time for me to move on, time for a change." Now, his last meeting is going to be August 23rd, and the board has 60 days to fill that open spot.